Hello everyone, welcome back to 7 Days to Die. It's been a hot minute since we've played this game last, but if you look up in that corner, you can see Alpha 21.1 B16, so there's been an update that finally came through. I don't know what was up with my Steam, but it wouldn't, it, I tried uploading the game, and then every time I did, it was like, upload failed, and I'd be like, or update failed, and it'll be like, not again. But a couple of days ago it worked, and so now here we are. I don't know if this will be a popular series, because it's been since July 30th since the last time we uploaded an episode of this. So what we've got here is, well, it's the 20th, so we are almost an entire month since the last time we had one of these episodes recorded. So I won't even know if they'll get the amount of views that they used to, but I didn't ask you. So we're gonna go ahead and record two episodes of this today, get them out there, and just see if gauge if it's a popular game still, and if my channel actually cares about it. Because if I don't get as much attention as I did for them, however many days ago, 20 some days ago when I uploaded the last episode of this, then I'll know that I gotta do a different game. We'll be starting off a new game today because the last one kind of got bricked up. So, we're calling this the Alpha 21.1 world. Because, blood, let's see, blood moon frequencies every 10 days. Blood moon count is 4. Walk, night, walk. The sphere sense off, turn that all the way on. Let's see. Advanced player block damage, crank that all the way up. AI block damage, get that all the way down. Loot abundance, all the way up. Loot respawn time, disabled. Drop on death, nothing. Drop on quit, nothing. Enemy spawning on. Airdrops every 7 days. Creative mode on, just in case. We have to. Just in case. And now we just click start. And we let that load. And now we have to go out of the game to pause it because my pause button won't work. Okay. Here we are. Back in a familiar place. Relatively familiar. Hello. Okay, there we go. Ah, we are near a. A town of some sort. Now, do I have a character? Yes, it's this man. Anyway, let's go ahead and, first part over with. Place. Then pick it up because we don't. Then gather small stone. Ow. Here we go. There we are. This we can drop. Gather plant fibers. Better than nothing. Gather small stone. Ding. All right. Take. Oh, bam. What are we doing? Oh, right. Actually, the small stones we can keep. Craft a building block. Place the block. Update the block. Now we can just get rid of that. And if any of you have played or seen this game before, you kind of know how this goes. Ah, the trader is right over here. Good. Don't have to travel far. Excuse me. Whoops. Like, it's this guy. Again, which is actually our previous world that we had built and lived in. We built a little thing right over there. But I think this time... we'll build something down here. There's an entrance right here. Perfect. We'll go ahead and build that off camera. And here we are. Home sweet home. Not much. We got a forge outside. We've got a chemistry station. If we come in here, you can see that we have a place to cook, a bed to sleep on, except when we accidentally pick it up like we just did. We've got ourselves a workbench. And plenty of storage, that's for sure. And of course, the all-important motorcycle. How could anyone forget? And, yeah. That's just about it. We're right here in this little area right next to the trader. And, speaking of trader, we gotta go say hi. You won't let me take any of your rocks. So rude of you. Hello. This guy's always nice. Watch him say something really nice.
Something you need.
Yeah, see. Hi. Would you be perhaps interested in this? Nice.
A sale is a sale. Even if it's to a scumbag like you.
You got any pipe? Like short metal? No? Fine.
You don't buy something next time, I'll shoot you. I'd say I'm not surprised.
I'm gonna have a rifle, sort of. But we'll take some stuff from his truck. Like those two things. And what is this good for? And why is it all the way out here? Why not in there? These are the many questions. Anyway, we've got a mission, so it's been a hot minute since I've been in here to go do missions. I've got to be very careful how fast I drive this thing, because... Hello. Nothing in here? Well, I could hide in here. Good to know. There's some scrap. /2034, the same calendar. You missed. Well, while I'm here, might as well salvage everything. Ah, I got a pipe. So now my level 2 rifle is at full. Yeah. Where are these supplies he was talking about? Must be in the next room. Look, seeds. Nice. Old trash pile. My YouTube channel. You remember? I used to make that joke all the time. Still not funny, but... I thought this was a hiding spot. Crafting materials. Oh, hello. Bit confusing here, though. Ah, I see. It's down there. Ah. Ooh. That's helpful. Now my gun has ammo. Yay. Are these... I mean, that wasn't salvageable. Toolbox? Useless. Ah, hello. Excuse me, I got something to... The main part of my mission. And now that's complete, so now I can take advantage of everything in here. Medical supplies, a sewing kit. Okay, that sucks. Ooh, more rifle ammunition and 6 steel arrowheads. And more shotgun shells, some more med. This and a bone knife, which, yeah, that's. I'll leave that, because that's pretty much useless. But that's a job well done right there. You can get back to the bunker and get that mission complete. I don't know. I think we're going to make these episodes a little bit shorter. The 15 to 20 minutes. I think. Hey, I got your thing done.
Welcome. Wipe that smirk off your face. Doing one job doesn't make us pals. Got it.
Sorry, I was distracted by looking at your very nice items here. What's all this stuff worth, huh? 160, 100, 40, 180. I'm gonna keep the ammo. But you can have all this stuff.
Alright, now that we're done doing business, get out of my store! If you want, what are you standing there for? Don't you have
work? He's always having something very nice to say. So I need to put this somewhere. That's good enough. Well, this has been the first episode, I suppose. So, we'll see. We'll upload, record two, upload. Brain, work. We'll record two episodes today, upload both of them, and then see what happens.